Revelio.
Is it true? Has someone completed the first three trials?
It is, and I have.
But you are so...
young. I know. You must be Professor Bakar.
I am.
Pleased to meet you. The pensive memory I just witnessed. Was Isadora inhaling painful emotions?
She was.
I found it disturbing. But how did she gain power from it? How did she harness it?
It was disturbing. Although, I wonder that you are asking about her power. I hesitate to reveal the location of my pensive to someone who, perhaps, has yet to understand the responsibility of power.
I can assure you, Professor, I do. In fact, what you don't yet know is that a dangerous goblin called Ranrock has accessed the repository at Rookwood Castle. He has learned to harness the contents of it as a source of immense power. He plans to use that power against wizardkind. We have no time to waste.
I see. Nonetheless, the knowledge you shall gain after you witness my memories is too valuable to share without further consideration. I shall require time to confer with the other keepers.
It seems we have no choice but to wait, frustrating as it is. I heard what you told Professor Bakar. Isadora was inhaling emotions to gain power?
She was, and she pulled emotions, as she did from her father, from Professor Fitzgerald, without permission.
Monstrous.
What's more, she said that she found a way to store the traces of magic she extracted in goblin silver.
The repositories?
Possibly. There's something I didn't get a chance to tell you earlier. Ranrock has been digging at locations tied to the five names he found in the journals of a goblin metal worker named Bragbor.
Five names? The Keepers, and who else? Isadora Morganac?
Precisely. That's how he's been one step ahead of us. Gringotts, the Tower, Rookwood Castle.
If the Keepers won't tell you where the next trial is yet, I say we at least maintain a watch on Ranrock. Perhaps he'll lead us to more information.
Perhaps. I hope to hear from Lodgok soon. I haven't heard anything since I learned of the drills. Oh, and as you've probably guessed by now, your Polyjuice plan worked like a charm.
I knew it would. I may have done too good a job distracting Black. I had no idea he can't hold his fire whiskey.
I shouldn't have reacted so bitterly about your goblin friend. I apologize. I hope we can finish what we started with the triptych. Please meet me at the southern coast. We can search for the final canvas piece.
Revelio. Alohomora. Alohomora. Revelio. Here, a demiguise.
I thought I'd impress Garlic by showing her my new look.
Saving Anne. I know it. Meet me outside of Feldcroft as soon as you can.
My aunt said I could get Hogsmeade as often as I can. Says it's good to get it. It's a relief.
One break her picture was empty.
Revelio.
Some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned, the one Harlow and the poacher pack are after.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well, which means it could be in danger.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
Indeed, think so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deke's prior master. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
Hello? How nice of you to stop by. I won't rest.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
You haven't had mushroom stew like what my mother used to make. Oh, like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms were.
That's the student who released.
Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Leviosa. Confringo. Revelio. only Professor Fig could have seen that.
Yeah.
Fringo!
Blockade. Brookwood's poachers are already here.
Revelio. Be in there. Revelio.
I've not seen a trace. Mixes can turn to rocks, do you?
What?
No. Keep looking. You see how much a single feather fetches?
Just imagine the whole blooming
bird. Incendio! Confringo!
Confringo!
Ah! The lamb returns to the wolf.
You dare slay one of my own? You will fall!
Confringo! Potato! Revelio. Confringo!
More poachers. How many are there?
You'll never. Oh!
My blade is
sticking out.
Confringo. Levioso. Confringo.
Avoiding our problem. No!
Take it.
Nothing more than luck.
It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the... again. Ugh. Revelio. A victory that came none too soon.
Well, if it isn't the little hypocrite, you're not getting it. I never expected that from you.
Nobody.
Rookwoods don't go down easy.
Potato.
You'll have to fight eventually.
Wing. One less poacher in the wizarding world. Revelio. Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Take you somewhere safe. Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased. Revelio. I should investigate. Revelio. Revelio.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to... You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done, and how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe now, because of you.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke. Thank you.
Deke is grateful for the kind words, and also grateful to have been of assistance to someone like yourself. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deke a sense of peace Deke hasn't known in years. Deke will always be here for you when you need him. You